spinning class, Fitness with Cassie. I am going to be your instructor, Cassie. So I'm going to demonstrate to you a couple exercises. One's going to be an upper body exercise, one's going to be a lower body exercise. And the main reason behind these exercises is to build functional strength that you are going to be using on every day. So the first exercise I'm going to show you is going to be a squat. It's just going to be a bodyweight squat. Some things you want to keep in mind for this is to keep your torso and your spine and your neck in line. Keep your torso tight, your core tight, and you're going to stand about shoulder width apart and just squat down and back up. And so from the lateral view, just to show you again, feet shoulder width apart, squat down, back up. A progression of this is going to be used with a kettlebell. So to do a goblet squat, just to add some weight to it, back down, up. And to show you again from the lateral view, whenever you hold the kettlebell, you just want to hold it from the horse. So down and back up. A regression of this exercise is going to be a brace squat. Everyone will have a plate. This is just a 10-pound plate. And this is so that way you keep your chest up. And you're gonna stand again, shoulder width apart. Start with it out. Down, back up, and pull it in. Again, so you're gonna push the weight out, squat down, and bring it back up and back in. And what this is going to do is it's gonna force you to keep your back straight and your torso up. So another exercise for upper body that we're going to do is a push-up. So what you want to do is start your hands about shoulder width apart, a little wider. You're gonna keep your spine straight, your core tight. Lower yourself down and back up. So again, my spine is straight. Lower down and back up. A progression of this would be keep your knees down, and you can keep your feet close, so you can keep them like this. You're going to again lower, and a progression of this would be a Spider-Man push-up. So you're going to lower down, bring your leg over, back up, and again on the other side. These exercises are going to work on your upper body strength and your lower body strength. You're going to be working your triceps, your chest, your pectoral muscles, and your biceps whenever you do the push-up. But when you do the Spider-Man push-up, you are also getting some leg in there as well. And for the squat, you are going to be working mainly on your quads, your hamstrings, your glutes. And for the progression, you're going to be using upper body strength as well, because you're going to try, and keep your core tight and your upper body strength. So let's get started.